Siddharth Shukla has been missing from his house. Since Saturday, Shiv aka Siddharth Shukla hasn't returned home. Parents tried contacting him but are unable to get through him. And worse is that wo shooting ke liye bhi nahi ja rahe hai. The shooting of Balika Vadhu has been cancelled twice because of his absence. However, the producers have decided that the show must go on. And they will be optionlessly showing him missing in the serial too. No one knows anything about his whereabouts and he has not behaved that irresponsible in the past. A police complaint has been put forth. Either it's a stupid ex issue or something is genuinely, seriously wrong. What do you think could be the story behind Siddharth's absence? Tell us your opinion by commenting below. For more news and updates on your favorite television actors, keep watching Telly Fever.